Great job.
All right, you know what? Harold walked in, and the first thing Frank said is Zero Dark Thirty.
Yeah.
Tell me about Zero Dark Thirty.
We had to talk about
so
it.
You were so good in that. Such a great film.
Thanks, man. Yeah. Thank you.
Lost Sons of Anarchy. It's all going your way. And then Carrie Preston was here yesterday. Right. Let's talk about Claws.
Let's talk about Claws. Yeah, let's do it. Claws is a great show. We have these five female protagonists. They're all great and fabulous.
Yeah.
It's really a lot of fun. Niecy Nash is our leader. I play her brother, Dean, who's autistic, and there's a lot of mayhem and craziness and lots of fun that goes on with these ladies and great nails.
Harold, what have you learned about nails?
You
must have picked up something.
Look, I actually think that they're really awesome. I kind of want to play around with them myself. I mean, they're so cool.
Like
they
put them on, they do these.
Yeah, I know, but nobody's letting me yet. We're going to work it out.
Okay.
Well, I'm going to brag on your behalf. Carrie A. talked about how great, self-included, how great the whole cast is.
It's a great
how
cast.
Pleased she's been. TNT's number one show.
Right.
And
right.
So I suggested that all this affection that they should show you.
Oh, you did?
But why don't you? You could have, that could be your thing. You need a manicurist.
I'll take them off and then put them back on. It's just for me to wear around, you know, because they're lovely.
with Niecy Nash playing your sister.
Yes.
I mean, there's a rapport and a chemistry. Do you guys talk about it off camera before you shoot it?
Well, we did originally. We talked about, you know, our background because they have a really tough background. They grew up in the foster care system. Like I said, Dean is autistic. And so there's been this real interesting back and forth of them taking care of each other. So we had to really sort of suss that out between ourselves, like find a way to find some rapport. But she's such an amazing actress in this and such a lovely woman. Like, it's really easy. Do you know what I mean?
But you play Dean with a great nuance because that's to play someone with autism could just be a caricature, and you don't do that.
Yeah.
And how did you find that sort of sweet spot?
We worked really hard and talked to a lot of people, did a lot of research, and just because there's no way to go in there and like make some caricature, and everybody who's on the autistic spectrum, they all like it expresses itself differently, and so we just had to find things that were very specific about this person, and he's not only autistic, but he suffers from a lot of trauma based on you know their lives in the foster care system. So just sort of looking for those things, those triggers, and finding those ways of coping with his life. We made real specific choices.
We're going to show you some of those choices right now. Here's a clip from TNT's Jaws. Look.
Hello?
Hey, Deanie, what you doing?
I'm just talking to you on the phone. I'm glad you called. As you're aware, I've been having lots of intercourse with my girlfriend, Virginia.
Yeah, I'm aware, baby.
You don't always have to get married, baby.
Yeah. Remember when I was little and at night you would rub my head
and then you would tell me your wish list that I find someone that would love me for who I am, like you do.
Yeah, I remember, baby.
Yeah, Virginia loves me.
Oh my goodness, that's a goosebumpy scene.
That is
right
that is. Frank just said, what a scene, and I was about to say that is terrific work.
Yeah.
It must be very gratifying to you. Do you know it when you do it, or you have to see something like that, see how it's all put together?
I don't know when I do it. I definitely have to see it, but you know, the writing has been so spot on. We've got such a great writing crew, and I love the writing so much. So that's part of it, and from true to that, kind of doesn't matter what happens there. Just I feel like if we stay true to that, then we've done our best, and we've done the job that we were there to do.
And tell me about this app.
Oh yeah. So on the finale on the 13th, I'm launching an app. This is my Harold Perrineau app, and what I'm using it for is not only to get closer to people who like my work and all that stuff, but also to talk about things that like I like to talk about. And like because of Dean, like there's been lots of conversations about autism, and so I've been working to raise money for a group called Autistic Advocacy, and so my app is going to help do some of that stuff, and we can have conversations about my work, my family, and stuff like that. And that's what I use the app for. I'm a big family person, and so, you know, family's a Claws, my family, you know.
Right. All right. Well, so here's the thing. Watch Harold, and then download him.
Yeah. That's it.
Season one finale, Claws. It's Sunday at 9 on TNT.
Right.
Harold's app drops August 13th
yep.
on the App Store. Good to see you.
Thank you.
Such a pleasure, Harold. Thank you,
guys. It was really awesome.